plan.
Safety car has been deployed
because we've seen so many cars go through there so far this weekend.